dumbbell row. First of all, you're gonna need like something sturdy to put your knee up on. You can use a chair or a couch, a nice sturdy piece of furniture. So one knee's gonna go up, and then the dumbbell's gonna go in the opposite hand. You're gonna keep your gaze forward, pull that shoulder back, rounded forward. Pull shoulder blade back, shoulder back, and then bring the dumbbell up towards your shoulder, elbow going up towards the ceiling. If you don't have a sturdy piece of furniture or box, you can also do it without. You're just gonna bend that front knee slightly. And again, shoulder down and back. I'm gonna keep spine in neutral so we don't run around. And again, just row elbow up and back. You can also use the kettlebell. Same thing.